Welcome to Sathu Care You online nursing channel. Specially, we prepared a video for DSSSB mock test series. This video contains 50 questions. In tomorrow's video, there will be another 50 questions related to DSSSB nursing officer recruitment exams. Before seeing these questions, please subscribe to our channel to get latest notification about new videos. Click the bell icon. In this video, we are going to discuss questions in two sections. First section, we will discuss the questions related to general awareness, and in second section, we will see questions from nursing science. Let's see the first question of the day. Which of the following is not a salt water lake? Option A, Caspian Sea. B, Lake Baikal. C, Great Salt Lake. Option D, Lake Van. The right answer, Lake Baikal is not a saltwater lake. All other things are saltwater lake. Lake Baikal is present in Russia. Question number two. Who holds the post of chairman of the Niti Aayog? Option A, Prime Minister. B, Planning Minister. C, Defense Minister. D, Finance Minister. The chairman of Niti Aayog, the Planning Commission. The right answer is option A, Prime Minister. Question number three. Which one of the following founded Atmiya Sabha? Option A, Rajaram Mohan Roy. B, Devendra Nath Tagore. Option C, Swami Vivekananda. Option D, Akshay Kumar Dutt. The Philosophical Society, Atmiya Sabha, the founder is Rajaram Mohan Roy. Question number four. Dev Samaj was founded by option A, Shiv Narayan Agnihotri. Option B, Devendra Nath Tagore. Option C, Swami Vivekananda. Option D, Rajaram Mohan Roy. Dev Samaj, the spiritual organization, was founded by, the right answer is Shiv Narayan Agnihotri. Question number five. Dronacharya Award is given for excellence in which of the following fields? Option A, cinema. B, social work. D, sports person. Option D, coaching in sports. Dronacharya Award is given for the coaches in sports. Option D is right. Question number six. Prohibition of discrimination on grounds of religion, race, caste, sex, or place of birth comes under which category of fundamental rights in Indian Constitution? Option A, right to freedom. Option B, right to constitutional remedies. Option C, right to equality. Option D, right to freedom of religion. The right answer is option C, right to equality. There should not be any discrimination. We all are one. India is one country. We all are Indians. So there is no discrimination. So it comes under the right to equality. Question number seven. Which of the following is not correctly matched? Option A, Loktak Lake in Manipur. Option B, Sambar Lake in Rajasthan. Option C, Lake Lonar in Maharashtra. Option D, Hussain Sagar Lake in Karnataka. The pair which is not matched correctly here is option D, Hussain Sagar Lake is seen in Hyderabad, Andhra Pradesh. It is not present in Karnataka. Question number eight. Kapildara Falls is situated on which river? Option A, Tapi. Option B, Sharavati. Option C, Narmada. Option D, Indravati. Kapildara Falls is situated in the river Narmada in Madhya Pradesh. Question number nine. Which one of the following industries is the biggest consumer of water in India? Option A, engineering. B, paper and pulp. C, textiles. D, thermal power. The industries which consumes more amount of water in this four option is option D, thermal power. Question number 10. When was Consumer Protection Act, COPRA, passed? Option A, 1984. B, 1986. Option C, 1980. Option D, 1995. The COPRA Act, which helps us to file any case against the retailer if they are not giving a good product, that is passed in the year option B, 1986. Question number 11. Who was the first female governor of India? Option A, Kamala Nehru. B, Madam Bhikaji Kama. Option C, Sarojini Naidu. And D, Vijayalakshmi Pandit. The right answer is Sarojini Naidu was the first female governor of India. She was the governor of Uttar Pradesh after freedom. Question number 12. Churches and convents of Goa were built by option A, Portuguese. B, British. C, French. D, Mughals. The right answer, option A, Portuguese built various churches and convents around Goa. Goa was under the control of Portuguese colony. Question number 13. In 1617, the British East India Company was given permission by option A, Akbar. B, Aurangzeb. Option C, Babur. Option D, Jahangir. The correct answer is the Mughal Emperor Jahangir gave permission for British East India Company to establish their business in India during 1617. Question number 14. Which among the following is false about Earth? Option A, it is the densest planet. Option B, it is the fifth largest planet. Option C, it is the red planet. Option D, it is the third planet from the sun. Regarding Earth, the false statement here is option C, it is the red planet. Usually Earth is a blue planet. Question number 15. Panthera tigris is the scientific name of A, panther. B, tiger. C, goat. D, lion. Panthera tigris is the scientific name for option A, panther. Question number 16. The term of office of the Vice President of India is option A, 4 years. B, 5 years. C, 6 years. D, 3 years. President, Vice President, everyone will have the term of their office for 5 years only. Whereas the Rajya Sabha member will be having the 6 year period in their office. Lok Sabha members will have 5 years period in their office. Question number 17. Which of the following regions receives rainfall throughout the year? Option A, Tundra. Option B, South Pole. Option C, Mediterranean. Option D, Equatorial region. The region which receives rainfall throughout the year is Equatorial region. Equatorial line divides the earth between North Pole and South Pole. Question number 18. Who planted the Tree of Liberty at Srirangapatnam? Option A, Hyder Ali. B, Tipu Sultan. C, Devaraj. D, Ashoka. The Tree of Liberty was planted at Srirangapatnam, Karnataka, was by option B, Tipu Sultan. Question number 19. Subhash Chandra Bose had founded forward block in the year? Option A, 1939 AD, B, 1937 AD, option C, 1938 AD, option D, 1936 AD. Forward block, the party founded by Subhash Chandra Bose in the year, option A, 1939 AD. Question number 20th. The union list contains option A, 66 items, B, 97 items, C, 47 items, option D, 100 items. In union list, how many items are present? The right answer is 97 items are present in the union list, like finance, defense, commerce, like that we have 97 items. Question number 21, we are going to see section 2, nursing questions. The next 30 questions will be from various specialties of nursing. Question number 21. TAB, TAB vaccine prevents. Option A, cholera, B, typhoid, C, meningitis, D, influenza. The right answer is TAB vaccine prevents typhoid. Also, the TAB vaccine is a combined vaccine used to produce immunity against the diseases like typhoid, paratyphoid A and paratyphoid B. Question number 22. Right atrioventricular valve of the heart is called A, bicuspid valve, B, mitral valve, C, tricuspid valve, D, aortic valve. The right atrioventricular valve of the heart is called option C, tricuspid valve. There are four valves in the heart, the mitral valve and tricuspid valve. The mitral valve is in the left side, tricuspid valve in the right side, which control blood flow from the atria to ventricles, whereas the aortic valve and pulmonary valve, which control blood flow out of the ventricles. Question number 23. Brown crust formed on the teeth is called option A, plaque, B, sawdust, C, periodontism, option D, dental caries. Brown crust formed on the teeth is called option B, sawdust. Option B, sawdust is right. Plaque is a yellow grayish substance that adheres tenaciously to intraoral heart surfaces. Sawdust is teeth and lips accumulate a dirty brown collection of dried mucus and bacteria. TK, also known as dental caries or cavities, is a breakdown of teeth due to acids made by bacteria. Question number 24. The normal tidal volume of a lung is about option A, 500 ml, B, 3100 ml, C, 400 ml, option D, 1200 ml. The right answer is the normal tidal volume is about 500 ml. Tidal volume is the air that moves into and out of the lungs with each breath. Inspiratory reserve volume is the air that can be inspired forcefully beyond the vital volume, that is 2100 to 3200 ml. Expiratory reserve volume is the air that can be evacuated from the lungs after tidal respiration, which is between 1000 to 1200 ml. Question number 25. Immediate disinfection of all contaminated articles during the course of disease is termed as option A, concurrent disinfection, option B, terminal disinfection, C, intermediate disinfection, option D, physical disinfection. The right answer, option A, concurrent disinfection is the right answer. The immediate disinfection of contaminated article during a course of disease is called concurrent disinfection. Application of disinfective measures as soon as possible after the discharge of infectious material from the body of an infectious person. It consists of disinfection of urine, feces, vomit, clothes, hand dressings, apron and gloves, etc. Question number 26. Milky white urine is called as A. Coluria, B. Uroblin, C. Chyluria, D. Hematuria. Milky white urine is called option C, Chyluria or Chyluria. Coluria is the presence of bile in urine. Urobilin or urochrome is the chemical primarily responsible for the yellow color of urine. Chyluria, also called as chylous urine, is medical condition involving the presence of chyle in the urine stream, which results in urine appearing as milky white color. Question number 27. The cardiopulmonary resuscitation must be initiated within 3 to 4 minutes in order to prevent A. permanent heart damage, B. permanent brain damage, C. permanent lung damage, D. permanent kidney damage. The right answer is option B, permanent brain damage. Question number 28. Strength of potassium permanganate for mouthwash is A. 1:100, B. 1:1000, C. 1:5000 and D. 1:2500. The right answer is option C, 1:5000. Potassium permanganate is an oxidizing agent. It is available in crystal form and its concentration is 1:5000 to 1:10000 solution in water. Use as mouthwash and urinary bladder irrigation and wash purpose. Question number 29. An ideal room temperature is around option A, 68 to 72 degree Fahrenheit, B, 58 to 62 degree Fahrenheit, option C, 78 to 82 degree Fahrenheit, option D, 55 to 65 degree Fahrenheit. An ideal room temperature should be between 68 to 72 degree Fahrenheit, approximately around 22 degree Celsius. Question number 30. In a patient with diabetes mellitus, the specific gravity of urine is option A, low, B, high, C, normal, D, fluctuating. So the specific gravity of urine in diabetic patient is option B, high. Why? The specific gravity measures the solute concentration like urea and sodium in the urine. Normally, the specific gravity of urine ranges between 1.015 to 1.025. Specific gravity increases in conditions like dehydration when there is oliguria, diabetes mellitus, the condition which causes polyuria, and in acute renal failure where there is oliguria, and specific gravity is also decreased in conditions like diabetes insipidus. Question number 31. Which of the following amino acid has the pKa near neutrality? Option A, tryptophan, B, arginine, option C, histidine, option D, aspargine. The pKa, the dissociation constant, which is near neutrality among these four amino acids, option C, histidine. Let's see the pKa value of other tryptophans also here. Other amino acids. The pKa value is one of the methods used to indicate the strength of an acid. pKa is the negative log of the acid dissociation constant or Ka value. A lower pKa value indicates a stronger acid. Histidine has a pKa value of 6.0, which is near to neutral, whereas tryptophan has 10.07, arginine has 12.48. Aspargine has 3.86 pKa level. Question number 32. Amino acids are joined by A, peptide bond, B, ionic bond, C, hydrogen bond, D, glycosidic bond. The right answer is peptide bonds linking one amino acid to another amino acids. Question number 33. Who said man is a social animal? Option A, Sigmund Freud. B, Rousseau. C, Aristotle. Option D, G. Jung. Man is a social animal, stated by Aristotle. Option C is right. Question number 34. What term do sociologists use to refer the reputation that a person has earned within an occupation? Option A, prestige. Option B, esteem. Option C, status. Option D, power. The term used to express here is option B, esteem. So when you work in an institution, we say your esteem. Question number 35. Largest papillae present in tongue is A, fungiform papilla, B, filiform papilla, C, circumvallate papilla, option D, frenulum papilla. The largest papillae on the tongue is option C, circumvallate papilla. Question number 36. During the bath, observation of skin includes A, temperature, integrity and condition, B, color, warmth and bruising, option C, markings made by in the sheet or crumbs, option D, distribution and color of hair. The right answer is we should observe for color of the skin, warmth of the skin and any bruising is there because of any pressure. So question number 37. Blood stain should be removed by A, alcohol, B, hot water, C, cold water, D, boric solution. The right answer, boric solution is used to remove the blood stain on the clothes. Question number 38. The patient whose clinical conditions needs monitoring and support of at least two or more organ systems should be admitted to A, intensive care unit, B, medical ward, C, high dependency unit, option D, palliative care ward. Such patients should be admitted to the ICUs. Question number 39. One of the following is not the general principles of care of rubber articles. Option A, dry in sunlight, B, store in wooden cupboard, C, fold or roll whenever, wherever required. Sorry, not where, whenever, fold or roll wherever required. Option D, do not use hot water to clean. The right answer is option A, don't dry the rubber articles in the sunlight. We can clean with hot water, but not clean with boiling water. Question number 40. The type of ventilator used if patient completely unable to take natural respiration. Option A, CMV. Option B, SIMV. Option C, PCV. Option D, CPAP. So which type of ventilator is used when the patient is unable to take natural respiration? Option A, CMV type is very, very essential for such patients. Question number 41. The objectives of basic life support includes option A, CAB, B, ABC, C, BAC, D, BCA. So when you give basic life support, we should follow the resuscitation in this order. Option A, there is compression airway and we have breathing. CAB. Question number 42. For every 1 degree Fahrenheit rise in the temperature, the pulse rate increased by option A 20 beats per minute, B 15 beats per minute, C 10 beats per minute, option D 5 beats per minute. For every 1 degree Fahrenheit rise in temperature, there is 10 beats per minute, the pulse rate increases. Question number 43. If a blood pressure cuff is too narrow or wrapped too loosely, the blood pressure reading will be option A falsely low, B falsely high, option C difficulty to hear because sounds will be muffled, option D depending on the examiner's acuity. So when blood pressure cuff is too narrow or when it's wrapped too loosely, it shows a falsely high reading. Question number 44. Which gas is used for pneumoperitoneum in case of laparoscopy? A. Carbon dioxide, B. Nitrous oxide, C. Hydrogen, D. Oxygen. The right answer is carbon dioxide gas is used for laparoscopy in case of pneumoperitoneum. Question number 45. Which of the following involves the injection of radioisotopes into the body? Option A, radiography, B, positron emission tomography, option C, MRI, and D is CT scan. So radioisotopes are inserted in the procedure, positron emission tomography. Question number 46. If investigation is not possible after sampling, the blood should be kept in. When investigation is not possible, the blood sampling should be kept in. Option A, 1 to 4 degrees Celsius, B, 4 to 6 degrees Celsius, C, discard the sample, D, freeze. The right answer is, keep the sample in 4 to 6 degrees Celsius if the investigation is not possible at the time. Question number 47. Which organ is most at risk for dysfunction in a patient with a potassium level of 6.2 milliequivalent per liter? Option A, lungs, B, liver, C, heart, D, kidney. So when you have hyperkalemia, then the heart is at risk for damage or danger. Question number 48. The triad symptoms of depression are A, decreased speech, increased motor activity and sad mood. Option B, decreased motor activity, increased mood and speech. C, depressed affect thinking and perception. Option D, decreased mood, motor activity and speech. The triad symptoms of depression here is option D, decreased mood, decreased motor activity and decreased speech. That indicates depression. Question number 49. Administration of enema is contraindicated in option A, severe constipation, B, ulcerative colitis, C, diverticular colitis, D, bleeding hemorrhoids. So enema is contraindicated in option D when there is bleeding accompanied with hemorrhoids. We won't give enema. Question number 50. Who found the link between cholera and contaminated water? Option A, Louis Pasteur, B, Ronald Rose, C, Edward Jenner, D, John Snow. The link between cholera and contaminated water was established by the British scientist Dr. John Snow. So we have completed the 50 questions. Now we have 5 subscriber challenge question in this video. So write the subscriber challenge question in the comment box. Let's see who is going to answer all the 5 questions correctly in this video. The first question, the Yorlang Spango River in India is known as option A, Ganges, B, Kaveri, C, Indus, D, Brahmaputra. Actually, here in this question, you add one more option, E, S, Brahmaputra. So, I give the answer for this question. You give answer for other 4 questions. The river Yorlang Spango is known as Brahmaputra in India. Question number 52. The longest dam of India is the option A, Nangal Dam, B, Bakra Dam, C, Maithon Dam, option D, Hirakud Dam. So write your answer in the comment box for this question, the longest dam of India. Question number 53. The capital city of New Zealand is A, Napier, B, Christchurch, C, Wellington, D, Auckland. So which is the capital city of New Zealand? Write your answer in the comment box. Question number 54. So these are some of the general knowledge questions for you. General knowledge, current affairs and general awareness questions. Yellow color of papaya is due to option A, carotene, B, caricoxanthin, option D, lycopene, option D, papain. The yellow color of papaya is due to presence of which of these 4 elements? The 55th question, an associate in an office, this is related to English comprehension. So in DSSSB exam, you can get question from English comprehension. An associate in an office or institution is called as A, companion, B, ally, C, colleague, option D, accomplice. So for this 4 questions, question number 51, there is no option given, but you can add the 5th option as Brahmaputra. Question number 52, 53, 54, 55. You write the correct answer in the comment box. Now we have completed the questions for today. Thanks for watching. And please subscribe to Sathish R 2.0 online nursing channel if you have not yet subscribed. Meet you again with another 50 questions tomorrow. Take care. Bye bye.